Hi, I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the AKS 32 pressure transducer.
Thanks, Keith. Today we're going to talk about the AKS 32 pressure transducer. This pressure transducer is typically used for rack applications on both the suction side and the high pressure side. This can be used for suction pressure and also for drop leg and discharge pressure applications. The 0 to 200 pound version of the AKS 32 is used for rack applications on the suction side, and the 0 to 500 pound is typically used for the discharge pressure or drop leg applications. This pressure transducer has a label that will list the pressure range, the voltage range, and the wire connections. It's important to note that you look at that to get the right combination, because we do sell this for legacy ECI applications as well, with different pressure ranges and different voltage ranges. This pressure transducer uses a 1/8 inch NPT threaded connection. It's important to note that when you're making wire connections, that you use the plus 12 volts on your input board to power it. If you use plus 5, you will get a reading, but it'll be a low reading. When wiring the AKS 32 pressure transducer, it's important to get the wire connections correct. The white wire goes to the signal, the black wire goes to the ground or common, and the red wire goes to the plus 12 volt terminal, not the plus 5 volt terminal. The wire connections here will match the wire connections listed on the pressure transducer label. And that's all for today on the AKS 32 pressure transducer.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.